Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. So my top supporters at this moment that I'm going to read off while the traffic is quiet. Yankees Outdoor Adventures, because a Yankee, he's just an amazing person. He's always got, he's got the most amazing stories ever. Through his community, I was able to grow. I probably got 150 people subscribe to my channel through him alone. Thank you, Yankee. You got me through the beginning months and all the way through. You're still one of the greatest supporters I have. Probably the number one supporter I have. There's Bug Out Brad. He's got great tips if you're outdoors person. If you need to bug out, if you need to bug in, he's a prepper, basically. Great ideas. Prepared to Thrive. Thank you. You got some great tips as well. He had a water heater that went out, but he had in storage, he had a little propane water heater. So he dug that out and he was able to take a shower. That was pretty cool, so I bought one of those as well. Jeff Bragg. This man has an amazing off-grid system. His solar panels, he's got more than me. He's got all the stuff. The charge controllers, the professional ones, the professional batteries as well. He's got all the coolest stuff. Someday I want to be as good as him. And lovely kid Japan. Thank you for your support. I love to watch this stuff. I've been to Japan only for a few hours. It's raining on my phone. Thank you, supporters. Thank you for everything. Have a nice sunny day.